This is Italian Google Translate Mokepon News. The strongest woman in the world, Laurel Hubbard, career ended as she was leading the Women's Commonwealth Games. She got injured. The New Zealander, 39, has been one of the most discussed athletes at the Games, owing to her transition to female on the back of competing as a male until the age of 35. Transgender weightlifter Laurel Hubbard has been forced to withdraw from the Commonwealth Games because of an elbow injury. She was living up to the billing after snatching 120 kg in the 90 kg plus category, putting her well ahead in gold medal position. But after failing to lift 127 kg, she then badly injured her elbow in an unsuccessful attempt to lift 130 kg. She withdrew from the clean and snatch. In an event she was overwhelming favorite to win. "It is obviously a difficult time, but the one thing I am happiest about is that I tried to reach for my best performance. This happens so many times. That is sport," she said. Samoa's competitor Feagaiga Stowers won the plus 90 kilo gold instead. Hubbard said she did not regret going for the higher weight, despite the fact she already had the biggest lift in the snatch after just one attempt. "We can always go back and rerun these things in our heads, but the truth is, unless we try to be the best person, the best athlete we can be, then really we're not being true to sport. I am happy with the decisions he made to take those weights." The elbow injury that forced the transgender competitor Laurel Hubbard out of the Commonwealth Games weightlifting competition has ended her career. England's Emily Campbell took bronze in the 90 kg plus category on her Commonwealth Games debut, posting a total of 242 kg. Just 1 kg shy of silver medalist Charisma Amoe-Tarrant from Nauru. This is Italian Google Translate Mokepon News.